I'm Shaun.
Hi, I'm Karla.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Imagine if you could grow different sizes.
Tall as an elephant.
Or small as the ants in my house. I wonder what my house looks like to an ant. I wanna be small, not big at all. Right down near the ground, making tiny little sounds. I wanna be small, not big at all. Hey, my voice is all tiny and squeaky when I'm small.
Oh, hi. Oh, I don't remember seeing you around here before. Do I know you?
I'm Curtis. I live here.
Oh, well, I'm Natalie the ant. I'm just heading over to the kitchen for some crumbs. Well, you don't look much like an ant.
I'm a person. I just grew smaller.
Don't you love being small?
Coming through.
Hey, that big, strong voice sounds like an elephant. What's an elephant doing in my house?
Boom, boom, boom.
Watch out, Curtis.
Boom, boom, boom.
Hey, elephant, down here. My aunt voice is too small and too tiny for the elephant to hear. Maybe I should try growing really tall. Tall, not tiny at all. Way up off the ground, making big loud sound. I wanna be tall, not tiny at all.
Hey, elephant! Mm-hmm. Whoa, listen to my big, strong voice.
Oh, hi.
Just on the way to the kitchen for some peanut butter.
Didn't think there was anyone else in here.
Well, I just grew really tall.
Ah, don't you love being tall with a big, loud voice?
Actually, I'm not sure which I like. Tall?
Or small?
I love being tall.
I love being small.
Not tiny at all.
Not big at all.
Right up off the ground.
Right down near the ground.
Making big loud sounds.
Making tiny little sounds.
I love being tall.
I love being small.
Bye, Curtis.
Bye. Boom, 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 I mean, boom. Bye. You know, it isn't often you get to meet an ant and an elephant in your house.
Trying out being different sizes. Can you make yourself really, really small too? Try taking little tiny steps. I'm so small, I think I can fit under this table. Oh, it's great under here. Nice and cozy like a fort. Oh, uh-oh, I think I'm growing big. How about you? I soon won't be able to fit under this table. Ah! Oh, I'm much too big to fit under the table now, and I take great big steps. Karla sized again.
I've lost my silver watch today. I've lost my watch, my shiny silver watch, and it makes me sad. It makes makes me feel so bad. My little lost shiny silver watch. Well, I can't find my watch anywhere. My mom gave me that watch for my birthday, and I really love it. But it's got to be around here somewhere. So I've got a plan to help me find it. If I can remember everything I did today and everywhere I went, I might be able to work out where I left my watch. See? Along here, I'm going to put up pictures of everything I've done since I got up this morning. Now let's see. Well, what's the first thing I did after I got up? Oh, I know. Well, I ate breakfast, a bowl of cereal. So, I'll put this picture of a bowl of cereal here first. Oh, breakfast was at 7 o'clock. Well, I remember looking at my watch, so I definitely had it then. I must have lost it sometime after breakfast. But what did I do after breakfast?
Chop chop!
A scrubbing brush? Well, I didn't use a scrubbing brush this morning. Oh, but I did use another kind of brush, my toothbrush. Time to spit. That's right. After I ate breakfast, well, I brushed my teeth. And I remember I had my watch. So, a picture of a toothbrush goes next. Now, what did I do after that?
Shh.
Did someone just tell me to shh? Oh, hey, a watering can.
Shh.
Oh, gardening. That's right. After I brushed my teeth, I put on some gardening clothes, and I'm sure I had my watch then. Gardening hat and overalls. Then I worked in the garden. Watering flowers and digging. Oh, and then after all that hard work, well, I was ready for lunch. So I took off my gardening clothes and I put it in the hamper. Hey, I think I might know where my watch might be. Oh, yay, my silver watch. Oh, well, I remember now. Well, I took it off and put it in the pocket of my overalls so that it wouldn't get dirty while I was gardening. I found my watch, my shiny silver watch, so I don't feel bad and I don't feel sad. My round little found little shiny silver watch.
Chop chop!
Oh. Ballet shoes? Oh, hang on. Ballet? Dancing. Oh, I'm late for my dance class. Thanks.
And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and... Uh-oh.
Shoes are really special. I'd wear them all the time if I could. You want to know why?
When my shoes talk to me, I always feel so happy. There's nothing quite like chatty shoes. Chatty shoes, chatty shoes. It's like they sing when they tap. A ring, ding, ding. Slap, slap, slap. There's nothing quite like chatty shoes. Chatty shoes, chatty shoes.
Woo! Going really fast now.
This is going to be a dragon cave, yeah.
Dragon, move it, dragon, groove it, dragon, dragon, dance. Swish it left, dip it right, dragon, dragon, dance. But dragon, don't set fire to my underpants.
Woohoo! Ah, not a bad dragon cave, is it? Maybe I'll even see a dragon. Now for my armor.
Shh.
My silver armor to protect me. A round shield to fend off the fire-breathing dragon. A wooden sword to hold off the dragon in case he's fired up. Sir Shaun. Did you hear something? Sounds like a dragon inside the dragon cave. Are you ready for an adventure? I'm not scared of any dragon. Into the cave I go. This is a little trickier than I thought. Maybe the dragon will come out if I call it. Should I give it a try? Dragon! Oh, dragon! Come out of your cave. The dragon doesn't seem too fierce, does it? Come on, dragon! Hey, this dragon looks a little like someone I know, don't you think? It's Curtis! Hello, dragon. I'm Sir Shaun. Like to do a dragon dance, dragon?
Ha! Dragon, groove it, dragon, move it, dragon, dragon dance. Swish it left, dip it right, dragon, dragon dance. But dragon, don't set fire to my underpants.
Woo! Dragon, watch the fire.
That was fun, Shaun. Can we do it again?
Sure.
Dragon moving, dragon grooving, dragon, dragon dance. Swish it left, dip it right, dragon, dragon dance. But dragon don't set fire to my underpants.
Let's do it faster this time. Dragon, move it, dragon, groove it, dragon, disco dance. Shake it left, shake it right, dragon, disco dance. Dragon, now's your chance. Don't set fire to my underpants.
Once there was a family called the Bubblestones. There was Billy Bubblestone, the youngest.
Hi.
Her sister Bettina Bubblestone.
Hi.
And their parents, Babs and Bob Bubblestone.
Hello!
Mom, Dad, my family can be very silly sometimes.
The Bubblestone family just loved to have fun and be silly together. One day, when Billy came home from school, she had some very exciting news.
Guess what? I'm gonna make a video of our family. My teacher asked us if we can make a video of a day in the life of our family. Look!
Oh, a video camera. Cool.
That's fantastic. Now we'll have funny moments of our family to keep forever.
Oh, but you won't be too silly, will you? Oh, I want this video to be really special. No silly stuff.
Silly? Us?
The next day, Billy decided to start by videoing the family at breakfast.
Hello, and welcome to a day in the life of the Bubblestone family. I'm Billy Bubblestone, and this is my family eating breakfast. Well, smile for the camera, everyone. I thought you weren't going to be silly. Oh, you're going to ruin my video.
Sorry, Billy.
Oh, we'll be sensible from now on. Promise.
Absolutely. No more silliness.
After breakfast, everyone had household chores to do. Billy walked around the house with a video camera. She spotted Bob Bubblestone with a basket full of washing.
Well, this is Bob, my dad, with the laundry. What are you doing, Dad?
Well, I've got all these wet clothes here that need drying.
Well, aren't you going to hang them on the clothesline?
Well, I could. but I have a special way of drying clothes.
Jen, that's not how you dry clothes.
You're being silly again.
Billy went into the living room, where her mother and sister were doing some cleaning.
Well, at least they're not being silly. Well, this is my sister Bettina and my mom Babs cleaning up our house.
The Bubblestones could even make housework funny. Now, Bettina Bubblestone was going to a party that afternoon, so Billy videoed her getting ready.
Well, this is my sister getting ready for a birthday party. Doesn't she look great?
Well, thanks. Well, I just gotta do my hair.
Oh. Well, this is going to be the silliest family video ever. What's my teacher gonna think?
Billy's video was finished. A week later, she rushed home from school very excited because...
Look! Oh, I won a prize for the video I made of our family! Oh, I called it Billy's Silly Family Moments. Oh, my teacher loved it!
Hooray for our funny family!
Hooray for the Bubblestones! Our family! Our silly family! Got our own special way of getting through the day!
Well, that Bubblestone family really knows how to have fun. And so do I. Let's sing another song.
Volcano.